Okay, so we do the P arrow command followed by the word numbers. Okay, don't put it in square bracket. So you can see it has displayed the number for us over here. Okay, so that's what the P arrow command, that is how to write in logo. So we can use the P arrow command for calculations, and we can also use the P arrow command to display something on the graphic what screen, to display something on the graphic screen. So we can display text, but text will be followed by an enclosed square bracket, while for numbers we just put it PR followed by the number we want to display. I told you that calculations can be done using our PR command. Okay, so we can perform some arithmetic using our what PR command. We will see it. What if we want to do calculations in logo? We can do calculations in logo very easy by making use of the arithmetic operators that we know, plus, minus, multiplication and division. Okay, but we have to add the PR command to do that. Now let's see how we can use to do, let's see how we can do arithmetic using the PR command. Okay, calculations can be done either we put it directly with the PR command having the arithmetic operator, or we use the function pattern. So arithmetic functions in logo, we will see all of these in shortly. Okay, so let's go over to logo. Now what I want to do, I will clear text. CT is to clear text, clear everything on the text, to let it keep it clean. Now I want to sum two numbers, sum two numbers. I will do PR 20 plus 10. 20 plus 10, I guess you've already gotten the answer, is what? 30. Can you see the answer here as 30? Can you see the answer here as 30? We can also do PR 45 plus 10. 45 plus 10 will give us what? 55. This is how to perform addition using our PR command. What if we want to perform addition, you will perform subtraction with the PR command. We'll do PR 20 minus 4, 16. Multiplication, PR 4 multiplied by, the asterisk is for multiplication, 4 multiplied by 2. It's, what if division, we want to do PR 16 divided by, we use the forward slash for that, divided by 4. It gives us what? 4. So we can see that we can perform addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division using our logo program. The turtle can do a lot of things. But now we are working inside our commander window using the PR command. The PR command is the print command. The full form is print command that is being used to print something on the graphic screen. To print something on the what? Graphic screen. There are other ways we can perform calculations in logo by using the arithmetic functions in logo. We'll see the various functions that we can use to perform those commands. Okay, so in our next video, we are going to see that.